Okay, other examples of synonyms as used in as usually asked in JAMB questions are: number 3, are drugs are detrimental to health? When something is detrimental, it means something that causes harms or that can damage one's health. So the answers are paramount. The second one is ineffective. The third one is necessary. And lastly, we have harmful. So like the meaning of detrimental, we said something that is capable of causing harm. So the answer to that would be what? Harmful. The next question. My father remains inflexible once he has taken a decision. Somebody that is inflexible, that is, he is not likely to bend. Once he has said something, he means it. And that thing has to take place the way he has said it. So the answers, we have certain, we have relaxed, permanent, unyielding. So the best answer for that question is unyielding. Something that does not easily bend, doesn't change his decision. The last one is, Maxwell usually makes obnoxious remarks. When something is obnoxious, it means something that is offensive. The options are prudent, offensive, unpredictable, and normal. And our answer is offensive. Thank you.